Right, I have stripped off my flywheel and I have inquired on whether it can be reconditioned. Your question, yes, it can be reconditioned. All you need to do is reassemble it as it comes from the gearbox, then also put back your screws because that's how they want it. Then you take it back to your spare shop and they send it away. Now in South Africa, this cost around about 2,000 rand, depending on, but it can be reconditioned and costs about 2,000 rand in South Africa. You just have to take it to your closest or your nearest spares where you normally buy, and they will then assist you. On this flywheel, as you can see there, the nuts have been grinding against the flywheel. I'm not sure why, but it does say that it's because of kickstarting your vehicle. So kickstarting your vehicle on a flywheel, it's just damage. So try and sort out your alternator out, try and sort out the battery out as soon as you can, because ultimately it will cost you up to 2 grand.